I just spent my entire life savings on crypto.